Good morning, students. I am your teacher Susmita. Today I will teach you codominance, sex linkage and mutation through PowerPoint presentation. Codominance. Co means together. So codominance means equal in dominance, means both father characters and mother characters will be dominant in the progeny. So in this case, the phenotype will be totally different, but the genotype will have father and mother gene. For example, if we will cross one white flower with a red flower, we will get a pink flower, because in this case both white and red are dominant. That is called codominance. For codominance, we will take the example of blood group. We have four main blood group, that A, B, O and AB, but we have three blood system like A, B and O. Out of that, whenever both the parents have A blood group, the child will have A. Both parents have B blood group, the child will have B. But when the one of the parent has A and another parent has B, so both will show their dominance and the child will get the blood group AB. And in this case, O is always recessive. A and B are dominant, O is recessive. So when both parents will have O blood group, then only the child will get blood group O. This is another example of codominance. In this, the phenotype of the offspring is the combination of the phenotype of both the parents. So the character or the trait is neither dominant nor recessive. You can see the red and white together will give birth to a pink color flower. Isn't it interesting? Now we will learn about sex linkage. As the word says, so we will learn about in which sex the mutated gene is carried and which sex it will be expressed. In this, you will learn two new terms, that's allosome and autosome. Autosome is a non-sex chromosome and allosome is a sex chromosome. In human, there are more X-linked condition than Y-linked condition, because as you know, female has XX and male has XY chromosome. So total, if you see, there are 3 X chromosome compared to only 1 Y chromosome. So most of the sex-linked diseases are carried by women on a X chromosome, and it will be expressed in a male, in a man. That we will learn in successive lesson. One example of sex linkage is color blindness. The two genes that produce red and green light sensitive proteins, both are located on the X chromosome. So mutation in these genes can cause color blindness. So it is common in inherited sex-linked disorder that affect a person's ability to see. Now we will learn the third term of this chapter, that is called mutation. What is mutation? It occurs when a DNA or a gene is damaged or changed. A mutagene means the cause of mutation can be an agent of substance that bring a permanent change or alteration to the physical component of DNA. Mutation can be caused by environmental factors such as ultraviolet radiation from the sun, or can occur if there is any error or any mistake during DNA copies of cell division. The method or the process by which these mutations happen naturally or during cell division are addition, insertion, or deletion of base pair in genes or in DNA. The most common mutation occurs by a base substitution in which one base is substituted for another for which a different amino acid will form and ultimately a different protein will form. And another is insertion, means addition or deletion, in which the base is either incorrectly added or deleted from a codon. So that the same thing, the different amino acid will form and it will change the protein in a different way. In this slide, you can see a chain of nucleotides and how they are arranged, and each triplet code is decoding to one amino acid. And in the second label, you can see just for one change in the middle, in place of A, there is C, for which the amino acid name is changed and for which ultimately the incorrect protein will be formed. That is base substitution mutation. And what about insertion and deletion? This normally occurs when extra nucleotide is added to DNA strand. It happens when the replication strand gets slipped or wrinkled, and it allows the extra nucleotide to come and some of the nucleotide to be missed, and that lead to formation of different protein. That's all for this PowerPoint presentation. I hope you understood everything. If not, you can refer to YouTube or you can ask me your doubts over phone. I'm always there for you. Thank you for watching, and thanks for our chairman for this technology.